Welcome to the Catalog First Steps, How to Publish the Baseline Services Plus File Training Module of the FAST Catalog Platform, or FCP. In this module, we will discuss how to publish the Baseline Services action, how to view the price list and the approved services plus file, how to publish the Baseline Services action. After submitting the catalog baseline modification in EMOD, the action status updates to pending CSCO review. The CSCO reviews the baseline services action and can approve the action. Return for edits, which requires the vendor make edits to the services plus file and resubmit back to the CSCO for re-review, or reject, which ends the workflow. The vendor must restart their services baseline by initiating a new catalog baseline modification and a new baseline services action in FCP. When the CSCO approves the modification, then the vendor must sign the modification in EMOD. Navigate back to EMOD and view the signed modification section. Press the Sign Package button to step through the signing process. After the CO then signs the modification, the FCP action status updates to pending publishing on Advantage. In the background, the system is submitting the baseline through to GSA Advantage to publish a price list, which can take about an hour to complete. Once the baseline services action is successfully published to Advantage, the authorized negotiators receive an email notification indicating the action is published. The FCP action status updates to published on Advantage, seen here when filtering by closed catalog actions. The currently approved catalog file automatically regenerates to reflect the information submitted in the approved baseline services action, and the new price list is available to view and download on the Advantage environment, GSA Advantage, eLibrary, and eBuy. How to view the price list? When the price list is published to the Advantage environment, the price list is separated out from the terms and conditions file. Press the price list button to download and view the new price list. This price list is also available to download and view in eLibrary and eBuy. After the baseline services action is published, the vendor can proceed with the next step of the baseline services catalog first steps process. See the first time terms and conditions action training module for how to complete the baseline services catalog first steps process.